In the stone, right? Yeah.
I'm not sure.
Middle of working practice, a double pocket.
Thank you.
point cylinder pipes on it. The water, to put water out of cylinder, yeah, it's with any rods.
Oh, right.
See, that's a problem.
Right, you lose the volume.
It cuts off
to... No, I said, can less from program it to do what you want?
I don't know. I think these are things that I think you've got to sophisticate. See, that's brilliant.
Yes, it is. That's loaded.
But when you come off like that, it's too fast.
Yeah.
That's because this is real sound.
That speed, you want really 3 beats.
Blocks, you get this off green seam, yeah? You do the same thing when you do hedges, yeah? But what you do with a hedge, you know, everybody says they like hedges because they're thin and you can see through.
Yeah, yeah.
is you split it. I've actually wrecked this one, but you normally get a block, basically you tease it in half, so you end up with two bits of that.
Yeah.
Then you work out what 6 foot is in 7 mil, which is just slightly under half. And you cut it off with a pair of scissors, and what you end up then is that, yeah? And then all you're doing
teasing
is it teasing it out, because then your hedge does that.
Yeah.
And gets narrower at the bottom, yeah? So you rip them up after, you know, into whatever shape you want. But you rip them up on here, so then all the leaves that, like this lot.
Yeah. Well,
it stays in there, and you scratch them up and you recycle them again. So you actually don't.
So you basically maintain it.
What you want is a bush shape. Flattish bottom.
Flattish bottom.
I mean, it's amazing. A classic example is if you have an accident with your car and it goes for repair, it's really hard to get it. Especially the older the car, the harder the matching is, isn't it? Get dressing on it, Dave.
Yeah, I will in a bit. I'll get you first.
Still setting up?
No, I'll get you in.
Come and show me what to do, boss.
You're
doing all right. Yeah, he's
good. The video was. Oh, right. Watch it, Chris is crafting it. Give me a clip. Chris. Is that it, Dave? We'll put it through with
your scarf. Naughty said sun. It is a day that the sun is shining.
This is much better. This is the original.
There does seem to be a big variation in quality of this material.
Yeah, there is, I'm afraid, yeah.
Yeah.
There is, yes. Very much so.
It's
a
canvas. A canvas was supposed to be coming today, but he hasn't turned up.
Huh?
Dave's not here as yet.
Just...
back the other way there, pick it up.
notice, Pete, they're all gradients here, Pete. Some of these flat. So the second, so you've got boosting, you just can't open the drop, you've got to drive it. But the minute you hit the end of the station,
hey man!
That's all about the start. That's the degree, was it? Yeah. Is that the long elbow points on it? Yeah.
Okay, there you go, safe journey.
Nearly what the volume should be.
Sure.
sound doesn't stay on quite, you know, you can still fair away from that and still hear it in the form, can't you? Just as loud.
The trouble is, if you don't have it there, you can't really hear it once everyone starts running.
Of course, if you stood it round
people, what's the other sound? We learn more and more about DCC, particularly sound. We've come up with a new idea, as a company showed us from America, of building sound box within our kits. Yeah, they give you that. So when you get the kit, part of the body will be the speaker.
So what are you doing now?
Yeah. No, we haven't started with it. This American guy just sent us the drawings.
Nobody just said it.
Nobody just said it.
What's this sign here that says all engines?